Hello everyone, and welcome to the second episode of Let's Play, Let's Replay, actually. God of War, 2018. So, yeah, without further ado, let's get to it, let's continue with the story. Let me just... What the fuck? Okay. Let's see what more shenanigans we can... get ourselves up to.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies.
Not exactly, boy.
I did what had to be done.
Could have died.
Damn.
Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
That's so cute. And definitely not what's going to happen.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
You could say that.
What we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
That's very true.
Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
In a bit, boy.
Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge.
So I can lower the bridge through here.
Can you lower it from there?
Go.
Made it!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Good idea!
Okay. And I think there is a bit more loot.
That hanging bucket.
This way?
An offering cast? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them when thieves can't reach them. Really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Them. Come on. Nice.
See others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh.
Nice. Nope. I didn't want to go down. Let's continue.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd you do that?
Good question. I'm not gonna spoil anything, obviously, but...
Come. No looking back now.
Oh yeah, I had forgotten the down there.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Are we there yet? Are we there yet?
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Okay. Next.
This is those fires. How do you do
that?
Okay.
Focus.
Threat indicators. Yeah. Yes. Yes. I wish there was more differentiation in the finishing moves. Anyone else?
How was that? Did I help?
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Quick time can be remapped. No, I don't need to remap it. It's okay. Any loot? No.
Look up there.
Disappointing. Read it, boy.
Over here.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Oh, yes. Yes, there is. There we go. You have acquired Hellstat's Light Runic Attack Gem. Hellstat. Yes. Use experience points to upgrade runic attacks. Okay, so let's see, what does this one do? I could upgrade it, but I'm not sure I want to. Come on. Oh, I have to use it. Okay.
How'd you do that?
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
Nah, boy.
See?
Boy.
Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Drawler. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Of course not.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
There should also be a few more, like a couple more, I think.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. There's something up there!
Yep. I like it how... in this game at least, interaction between the gods and other beings is just apparent, it's normal. Dude, I can do this all day.
Hey,
Seriously.
I think we're done.
I'm exhausted. Do you hear that?
Hate those enemies. I hate those witches. Close. Used to purchase skills. Alright, let's get to it actually. Requires axe upgrade too, then what's the point? Okay. Spartan Rage, Talon Bow. Nah. I think we're okay. Oh yeah, I want this one. I don't like that one. I love this one. Shield combat. Sure. Let's use this one as well. Okay, let me just drop this because I'll probably forget otherwise.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
Good. Good job, boy.
What's that? Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Yep.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
What the fuck? Where are the other ones? Oh, there is one. Now I'm not going to do the Odin's Raven challenge. Check this bit.
To me. Look here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Mm-hmm. And let's open this one up.
Look here. Another.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor. even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Okay, which way are we supposed to go through the drawbridge, perhaps? Okay, let's go this way.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us.
Damn it.
I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Stand.
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Son of a bitch. I can do this all day.
Are still here.
Okay. Nothing here. What about this one? Where can I get this one? Oh. Maybe from that way.
Thank you. can't smell.
Now!
The Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
Little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for an opening!
Come on.
Father, help me!
Atreus!
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
There is no end to them.
Wait here. I will handle this. Yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Come on. Boy.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
Boy.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Alright. Huh. Nothing here. Okay, let's continue that way.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Okay, maybe we are supposed to go this way, in which case I'm gonna go back. Or no.
What you waiting for? Come on already. Let's go.
Bye bye.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Be smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Let her look at.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what's
I love Brock.
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dig your beach god timber.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What'll it be?
Bro has given you a frozen flame. Okay, runic increases both runic attack and elemental damage. Defense reduces all damage taken. Vitality increases maximum health and decreases the severity of hit reactions from enemy attacks. So stagger, we don't get as staggered. Luck increases perk activation chance, increases XP and hack silver gains, and cooldown reduces recharge time of runic attacks, runic summons and talismans. Okay. Let's upgrade the Talon bow.
Or me. Got something else in mind?
Best armor. We could do with some defense, to be honest. But then again, let's try and go all strength. Why not?
Do you winning smiles armor enough? But why can't you? Kid.
Not enough resources, chest armor.
That there's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day.
Enchantment. We don't have any enchantments. Sell artifacts. Lost toys.
Hope you got what you wanted.
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
Hello.
As long as you don't break nothing.
Motherfucker, okay.
Hey, see what my touch for
dang, your paw can kill.
Learn to do that too.
This road. It leads to the mountain.
Just put you in the right direction. Wanna see my wares again?
Okay. Yes.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait. We're back here again.
Yep. Yeah, man.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it!
Aw, oh, I didn't even see this here. Hey, that could be valuable.
Nothing over here. Alright. Wait, do we have anything else?
Rock.
Fuck else you mean?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Your hinds in there.
That place can bust you up real good.
Okay.
That looks inviting.
Nope. All right. Thought I would check. In that case, I can do that. Oh, shit! I thought I was being smart.
Trust I will not let us die.
Oh, no. Damn it.
Huh, we're back here.
Yeah, but...
way.
better vision.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Yep. Not that cheap.
Oh boy.
But you can see that he regrets it. He just... What's up, friend?
Ah, more of those. Good. Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
Oh, come on.
You want me to read?
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Hmm. Maybe there's a clue around here. The rings are turning. Come back down. That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy with my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Those are some weird runes.
There's something up there.
Like what? Let's see something. Okay, I actually think that this is a good moment to stop the recording, to keep it short. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.